Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Silvidro and welcome to Uncharted The Lost Legacy, the game that I was waiting for. Actually, since they first announced it, I've played Uncharted 4 recently. I have all three Uncharted, PS3 Uncharted games. Right now also on my PS4 with Nathan Drake Collection, and I wanted to play this one very very much, so let's dive right into it. As you can see, I have continued the prologue because I tried to record something but didn't work out very well, so this is take two. Let's hope that right now it will be better. I'll try to do this as much unedited as possible. So I don't know how this will work. I hope it will. Because I'm really, really excited. And I really wanted to share my excitement and my reactions with you guys. India! It's very beautiful. Very beautiful. Hi, Chloe. Missed ya. I'm so happy that Chloe is the main character in this game. I love Nathan, but I wanted some more Chloe.
That one is my favorite. It makes your eyes doing good.
You don't say.
Half price if you buy two.
Wow.
It's awesome.
You again. Is this your store?
No. My father's.
Okay.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees.
Okay, okay for you. 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh.
The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300.
Better deal. 400 rupees plus garnish.
You don't want this. It's broken. See?
You don't know the story?
Ganesh, I don't.
Fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's
yes,
door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need a guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
Oh, I can move now! Oh! I'm playing as Chloe! That's cool. That's cool. Hi, soldiers. Bye, soldiers. The kid's great. Let's see how long she'll stay.
Need to be on that truck before it goes.
So, Dinesh, how much for it, really.
Not for sale.
Sorry. Photo has been saved on your phone. Press touchpad to look to your phone. Okay. do you have like a rose beria? Man, look at the details on her fingertip. Jesus. This is awesome. Okay, moving on. I could stay here all day and just look at her fingertip because it's incredibly well done. But yeah, let's move actually. Let's do something useful.
What?
Don't get me wrong, decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back, please.
Nice, girl.
A for effort, kid.
Kid is incredible. So, who wanna bet that she, at some point in the future, will be one of the main characters? Because I think it's a safe bet. Maybe not, but I would like to see her as a main character someday.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. All of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Shit.
Chloe, you're great. Oh my god, she's awesome. Great job, kid. A plus from me. Bye. You're the best. Uncharted, The Lost Legacy. This looks like like the PSX demo.
Those poor bastards. Okay, red door.
Okay, I have to find the red door. The insurgency.
It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Yeah. Chloe's the best. I always liked her more than Elena. Even though Elena is a badass as well, she's really cool. But Chloe is better. Way better, actually. And is this the same place? Well, I'm not going to try and find every treasure because I'm not.
Move, let's go! He's in here! What are you doing?
Because I don't want to.
Okay. Nothing wrong.
I don't care about treasures.
No.
Shut up!
He's lying. He's stupid.
Get in the truck. Move it.
Go home.
Got the wrong man. I swear.
I said get in the truck now.
Assholes.
If you're out of here, go on.
Okay. Oh, I remember this part from the demo.
Hey, hold on. What's your rush? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here?
Keep your hands to yourself.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey, where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Aravtazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Rescued by the plot. And convenience.
After them, I've got somewhere to be.
So, find the red door. Okay. I don't remember this from the demo. Is this intentional? I don't see why not. Let's learn the controls actually. I don't remember them that much.
And that's that.
Yep. So, our red door.
We should get off the streets.
Our shift ends in an hour.
Oh, fuck me.
I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No, thank you. Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
We're moving out tonight.
Can't wait.
Okay. Oh. I mean. Okay, so to the rooftop.
The hell does that mean?
Pink Lotus? Maybe a car? No, on a car on a rooftop. What am I thinking?
Can't wait to join the real fight. This place is a shithole.
I have to go there or there. I don't know. Okay, maybe upstairs then. I need to go to the roof after all.
Nice and easy.
I can see a flashlight.
Asar says he needs more time to prepare.
Okay.
They won't think that for much longer.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Fuck. Where is he going? Okay, through the window.
When do we move on? Not until we pick the people.
We must keep to the ship. Okay, let's go.
Oh. Holy shit. Right.
Do this to me, Chloe. This is only the beginning of our great adventure. Well, mostly yours. Great, we are right beside the war zone and someone is doing a laundry on a rooftop. Good choice. Oh yeah, so that's the same.
Indian army's not messing around.
Yeah, no shit. Can I? Yeah, I can climb faster, actually.
Pink lotus. Not what I was picturing.
I don't know what you're picturing. I know what I was. Rosa, shift changed. Forget the roof.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You for real?
You're in the wrong place, girl.
Oh, so we start to kick ass!
I've got you now.
Nice! Oh. Hi, Nadine!
Nice to see you too!
Holy shit! They took out the first squad! Stop them!
Hey! Can I... sorry. Okay, you down.
I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no water fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules.
Oh. Someone is talking back to Nadine. Nice.
What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Hmm. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Let's do this!
Had a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something.
Let me take a picture. Because I can. Apparently, fuck. I thought that I fall down. Where should I? Oh, there. Here, I found something, Nadine. Come on.
Come on, I'll give you a boost up. There you go.
Classic Uncharted. Oh, you mean I have to slide down? Yeah, sure, why not? I'm game.
Follow me.
There, that was bad.
Now what?
Patience,
boy.
Up here. Really? Really?
Yeah, really. Where to next? There somewhere? A pipe? Yeah. Climb. And now to the side.
On this one. You sure this is safe? No.
Yeah. That's my first choice of words. No. Remember, children, if someone asks you if you are a god, you say yes. Free cookie for everyone who knows this reference. Okay, so up or down? I think up. Yep, I think good. Yeah, I are smart. And up. Use the tall grass to hide. Ooh.
No,
oh yeah!
I got it.
Cobra 1 to Cobra 5, over.
Received Cobra 1.
I got it. Now I got it.
We have that Cobra 1, over.
Drop me that Cobra 1. Shit.
Hello, goodbye.
Epic work. Well, where to now? Up?
Damn? Oh, a treasure. I'll take it. Why not? This is not a treasure, okay. This is a fucking lighter. Did I just run him over? Up and up and a hop. You said up, right? Let's go up. Anything? Oh, who's here?
That's where we need to be. But not getting through here without a blowtorch. So.
Oh.
Now we improvise.
I thought that's what we were doing already.
Nah. Apparently, Nadine, you don't know Chloe very well. Okay, so where can I go? There is something, maybe up there, but how? Dean, any ideas? No? Go fuck yourself then. Wait. Maybe here. And then yep.
Oh. Just exploring our options. Sit tight.
Okay, other side then. Go here. Here.
Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation.
Don't tell me that she'll be here. Okay. Or... oh, maybe not. Yeah. Here's the right spot.
Here we go.
Whoa!
Maybe
Nathan would have been grateful. Hi.
Sorry about that. How about we avoid crates from now on? Okay, good deal.
So, crates are no no. Okay.
Up ahead. What was that? Shit. I swear to God.
Okay. That was quick. That was my gamer instinct kicking in. There are poles, so I can swing. Goes video games.
There's some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always the same.
Yeah.
Ah. Right. At least this way, you can talk to somebody. Where? Oh, here. Oh, I apologize. I'm a little bit tired.
One less problem.
Yeah, bye. Right now it's almost 11 PM, so I am a little tired after the whole day.
It's just above us. See, that wasn't so bad.
But I still wanted to play this game and record it very much, so I'll try to fight the fact that I'm tired to play the game and give you guys some quality content.
This will just take a moment.
And one.
One.
Great.
Yeah, that works. Let's find that disc.
You're not very subtle, you know that, Nadine?
Very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. Crossed. It's like walking through an antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time.
Oh, nice. That's a shit ton of stuff, actually. Oh, there is something here.
No one will miss this.
Another treasure. Oh.
Salah and the tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight.
Oh yeah, the Chloe is half Indian, right? Indy? What I mean is that she's from, that one of her parents was from India.
Ivory trader too. Asshole.
Ready? Look at the attention to detail, man. This is amazing. This is some next level shit.
Ah, Lakshmi, goddess of wealth.
Goddess of wealth? Then you should take her. Just in case. Okay. Here somewhere? Where is your disc? Sir.
Destroyer and Transformer.
I don't remember the name. Not Shiva? Maybe Shiva? Yeah, I think Shiva. Because Vishnu was the other one, right?
I'll just borrow this.
Fraser.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wesselar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Shit. Oh, missed it. Need me to do it?
Nope.
Hey, I did it!
Oh.
What are you doing, Nadine?
It's beautiful.
Yes, it is.
Time to go.
Hi, you're Asad? Sav?
Nadine. Ross.
Yep.
What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
Asof.
You bet your ass she has.
Yes. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Fraser, collector of antiquities.
Hello.
A thief?
No.
You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
What?
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysala Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure. The Task of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
3 Persian invasions, 3 separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.
After
them! Oh. Shit! Come on! We
What the fuck? This is 180 shift. Fuck me. Whoa. Where to go?
Oh. This way.
Fuck. Go, go, Chloe.
In here, quick.
Oh my. Oh. Yeah.
What the hell was that back there?
Messy but effective.
You were going to sell me out, weren't you?
It's called improvisation. God, who's being unprofessional now?
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
It means you let Asav get the jump on us. I'm starting to wonder whether you're worth the 50%.
Oh.
You were going to give me up. Because the Limbic can't change his spots.
You know nothing about me.
Fair warning. Last person who betrayed me wound up dead. There's
Your...
Yeah? And your guy better be there.
Shit! Yeah, well, time to go. Come on! Right behind you.
Shit.
Oh, this is dangerous. Jump.
Sliding.
Fuck you.
Oh.
Come on.
You
should have the
nice catch, Nadine.
Yeah. Watch out.
Oh, fuck.
For the love of God. Get your hands
off. Hey. You don't know how to treat a lady.
Blast door, bloody. Let's go.
Hit.
Okay.
Oh.
I'm okay.
Oh, damn it. Oh man. Well, let's be realistic here. That's the Uncharted for you. Every game in the series had very intense opening.
This is going great. This is not pouring rain.
You think? Almost there then.
Here we go.
Oh. Yeah, everything's fine. They're fine. Drop me a line. Cool.
On schedule. Should hit land in about an hour.
Great.
The Tusk of Ganesh. No wonder the Hoysala capital was ransacked. Look at this thing. Any luck?
I don't need luck.
I'd say we can use all the luck we
can. She has the force.
Still hung up on
she has the force.
So-called expert? Don't worry.
If Asav's not in the gets already, he'll be right on our heels. Plus, he's got weapons, transports, hundreds of men.
Like I said, don't worry.
Looks like some kind of key.
Maybe. Let's see. Okay. The trident was Ganesh's weapon.
Okay.
The bow and arrow was Parashurama's. And the axe. From Shiva.
Hey then.
The great battle.
What?
The battle in which Ganesh lost his tusk. I bet we find these symbols. We find the tusk.
Nice job, Fraser.
Yeah, well, you thank my dad for that. Hindu myths were his thing.
I'd have rubbed off. You must be proud.
Sun's almost up.
I'll go get ready. Nice work.
See? That's cool. Oh yeah, jungle. And a car.
A long way to go to settle an argument.
Just for my peace of mind, all right?
Well, nice view.
Very nice.
And look. How weird. I'm sorry I doubted you, Chloe.
Miss Hoysala?
Hoysala. It's not a modern structure, so we're definitely on the right track. What?
I don't like it.
You don't like anything?
No. We've gone nearly 100 kilometers with no sign of a Sov.
Glass half full. Maybe we got the jump on them.
Unlikely.
I'll find the tusk. A salve's on you.
Understood. Meet you back at the car.
Yep.
Homecoming. Don't you have, like, this feeling that right now Chloe is pretty much modeled on a Claudia Black, her voice actress?
Amazing landscape.
I'm not saying that she never were, but now it's even more obvious.
Come on.
Maybe she was earlier as well. Oh.
Okay.
Nothing happened. Everything's all right. Oh, almost. I almost died. Hey,
still down there?
Yep. Still here.
Great. Just checking.
Yeah, sure. Don't wanna be free?
Yeah, give me your hand.
I'm good, actually. Okay.
Want me to drive?
Nope.
I don't mind.
I do. It's a control thing.
Sure.
Hey, can I? Can I let you drive, Nadine? No? Ah. I was hoping that maybe it would have been cool.
Let's just enjoy the serenity, shall we?
Got a dumb question.
So much for that.
How do you know the tusk is still there?
It would have turned up in a museum or something by now, right? Plus, I haven't seen any Hoysala exhibition.
I've never even heard of the Hoysala before this job.
Yeah, well, that's the fault of their last king, really. Young, reckless. Flaunted his empire's wealth, built a new capital to house the tusk. And then the Persians right to their doorstep.
And now us?
He built a whole city just to have a place show off the tusk.
Hey, look!
He was crazy or what?
No.
Hey, that's pretty. Damn, rainbow! This game is incredibly pretty. I love Horizon Zero Dawn.
See your way forward? Looking.
I love Horizon Zero Dawn for the graphics. Well, not only for the graphics, of course, but for the graphics as well, but this, man, this is beautiful as well. So, where to next?
Refreshing. Could have warned me. Oh, where's the fun in that? So, quite nice to be outdoors, isn't it? Away from the city. Quieter. You come back here often? No. Not really.
Okay.
Oil up ahead. Go down. Oh, look at this. Toy Salar ruins. Can we get through that gate? I'll check it out.
Can try.
The old capitals.
What have we got?
Halabadoo and Balur.
I thought these were Ganesh and Shiva.
Someone's been paying attention.
Ganesh was the guardian of Halabadoo, the newer of the Hoysala capitals.
Shiva was the guardian of the former capital, Balur.
The stonework is beautiful, but this isn't much of a defensive wall.
Sculptor's quarters, by the look of it. We're still on the outskirts.
Didn't take you for an archaeologist.
That would be my dad, actually. I'm just a thief, remember? Hey, is the rental equipped with a winch?
Looks that way.
Great. That'll make short work of these gates.
What, you're just going to pull them down?
That's the plan, unless you brought dynamite.
No!
This is your gig.
Take that as a no.
Sounds like a no. Yeah, the wrench.
Right.
The single best.
Trick. Fraser, move! It's an ambush! Shit! Take cover! Thanks for the heads up!
Shit, I'm not the best in shooting in this game. Die, please, thank you.
Okay, we're clear.
Yes, we're clear, and we have more ammo. That's a good thing.
Right. Where were we? You were about to pull down an ancient gate.
Yeah, I was.
Let's do it then.
And there we go.
Yeah, and we can drive.
You're awfully quiet. I'm just surprised is all. Figured you'd be more of a leave-no-trace type when it comes to Indian runes.
Sentimentality in this line of work? Get you killed.
The moment you catch feelings, it's a moment to catch a bullet.
What? They're just large flying rodents.
Another free cookie to win.
Yeah, they are. They're closer to primates and lemurs. Okay, well, I'll look it up.
And we
go.
Damn it. Let's try like this.
We've got some place to be.
Oh, I think not, but let's try one more time. Oh,
there we go.
Okay. So we can actually go there.
Made it.
Yeah, that's what now. Okay, just this way.
Stop.
Stopping.
Asaf. Well spotted.
Shit. He's brought a whole battalion with him. Might have been inside already.
Hey, I'm flattered that he's taking us so seriously.
We need to get through that gate.
All right, we'll slow down. We gotta take care of these jokers first.
You have a plan?
Yeah. Sure.
Okay.
Any word from Cobra One? Patience. They'll call for monks over
there. Do you have an actual plan, Chloe?
Handle two outsiders.
There goes nothing.
Trust in Asaf. I do. But you must admit, those girls have surprised even him. On guard then. Prove me wrong.
Okay. One and two. No, you don't. You fucking don't. And like this. Good job. Fuck. Damn it, I never was the best at stealth in this series.
Get
Where is my... Whoa, that was close. So close for comfort, actually. Shit. Oh. Good job, Nadine. As always. Okay, one down.
Reinforcements inbound.
Another one.
Stop them.
Okay. Leave this one to Nadine. This. Are you serious?
I will make this.
Okay. Another one.
Got them! No!
And anybody else?
Come on!
What the? Maybe now I'll be able to do something. Before Before I started playing, I amped up the sensitivity, camera sensitivity, because I'm to use right now to get off me.
Not so tough, eh?
To keyboard and mouse right now.
We're clear.
Just like I planned.
Okay. God damn it. Silence pistol! That's what I'm talking about. Fucking finally. Yep. Climb up this bitch. Maybe like this?
This looks to be it.
Ah, it's Chloe.
Okay, bring her up.
And we're going this way. Okay, I wasn't sure if this will work, but apparently it does.
Right, back to shotgun. I'm perfectly capable of driving, you know.
I'm sure you are, honey. I just prefer to.
Wow, it's a lot of ground to cover.
True, but unlike your boy Asav, we've got an advantage.
The three symbols. Let's have a look at the map.
Okay, let's see. We are right about here. I can mark it up as we go.
Well found. Oh, just because.
Check out that tower.
Bet you could get the lay of the land from up top.
Maybe.
This is awesome. It's just fucking awesome. So I've been recording for an hour.
Okay, I'll keep an eye out for Asav.
Ah, fuck it.
Perfect.
Let's go.
Not that I'm too worried about him, though.
You should be. We won't have the advantage of surprise again. Don't think he was expecting much from you.
Wait, was that a compliment? That sounded like a compliment.
Oh.
These guys are idiots, but Asav is. We just need to stay the hell away from him.
What do you want to tell me, Nadine?
Never understood the appeal of people like Saab.
Easy. He finds men who are weak and offers them power. Gives them purpose.
Purpose? Sounds more like bullshit to me.
How'd you get tangled up with Saab anyway?
Purpose?
Rather not go into it.
He certainly seems to have a thing for you.
Don't remind me. Proved useful at the time, but... Yeah.
Do tell.
Oh.
Rather not.
Maybe over drinks?
Not enough alcohol in the world.
I think there is enough alcohol for everything, my dear.
Right, you're the military expert. What's Asav's strategy here?
He's spread out his men, hoping to stop us in our tracks. Not what I would do.
So what would you do if you were Asav?
Besides lose the beard? Back, let you do the heavy lifting, then swoop in and grab up the task once you've done all the hard work.
Devious,
practical. Mitigates a lot of risks. Lucky you're on my team. Yeah, you are. I'm a little surprised Assault's not doing the same thing. Maybe his expert knows more than we think.
Right. All the more reason to wrap this up quickly then.
Just so you know, I have no fucking idea where I'm going. So, I'm just driving in circles. Let's actually head up to this tower.
Hey, hold on. Fraser, we've got company up ahead.
Well, here goes nothing.
Okay, silence pistol. Let's do this. Serious? See me?
Where did you go?
Nowhere. Whoa! I didn't think I'll actually take him down. Cool! What's next?
Nothing here either. Check over there. I will go this way. Okay.
Oh, so they are alerted. Because the fucking sniper saw me. Oh. Fuck, you serious? Okay, another down.
Someone took him out.
Another one.
Did you find something? Hello?
No one's here.
Watch out! Another one down. Keep looking. They are here somewhere.
Fuck. Okay. Leave him for now. I don't want to waste any more bullets. No, I don't want. I don't want the shotgun, thank you. I'll take more pistol ammo if you have some.
They just called in! Those girls just hit their sight in a 4x4!
Okay. So they know we're here. Oh! Hey, that was close. Again, too close for comfort. Shit. What was that? He can see me.
All right then.
No, he can't.
What the? Oh shit. Shit, they must be nearby.
Another one.
Let's see what we've got here.
Nice. This is actually the first time when I'm playing Uncharted, whatever Uncharted game, and I didn't get detected. So that's a big win for me. 10 up, 10 down. A trophy. This mini game, this lockpicking minigame. It's like in most games very reminiscent of a Skyrim, but I think it's done a little bit better than in Skyrim, in my opinion anyway. So none of you guys have silence pistol ammo. None of you. Oh, really? Damn it. Okay. I actually quite like the sniper rifle, but I'm not going to risk it. Three out of three. So no silenced pistol ammo for me. Oh well, wait. Maybe. Last time I found it in a chest like this. Cargo like this, so maybe this time as well? These? Hey! Nice. Only 11 bullets total. But hey, it's better than nothing, right? Maybe there is more actually. The area is clear, so let's take a look. But damn, son, this is really pretty. I know that this is basically the same engine that Uncharted 4 was, but I think that attention to detail in this one is even greater than in Uncharted 4 Thief's End.
I recognize this. It's not one of the three symbols.
We should stay focused. Never say no to a chance to make some extra cash.
Okay, can I? Oh, wait, I can blow this up. There is a grenade launcher, right? Yeah.
Interesting. Some kind of Hoysala token.
It's not one of our three symbols.
Nice looking.
Might be worth trading once we get back home.
Okay, let's earn some cash. Now, do I want?
Just a token of some kind. Old Hoysala thingy.
Think we need it?
Need, probably not. Want, definitely.
Do I want a grenade launcher? Or do I prefer... No, I'll go with the grenade launcher. Okay. Let's go back to our car. Let's get going. Okay. Where to next? We're here. The tower is not that far away, actually. On the other side of this hill. Sorry, so I apologize once again. Oh, not like this. Or like this. So there is some kind of a bridge here. Wait. There is some kind of a... Okay. Go. Tower is right here. I don't like this.
Give me a second. I can wait.
This is too quiet. There are a shit ton of places where you can hide, get behind cover and all that stuff. There is a lot of tall grass here. This is a place where the fight can begin.
Up and away.
Oops. Wrong button.
Easy does it.
All right up there? So far, so good.
Thanks, Nadine. You worry about me, this means a lot. It's good to see your better side than in the Uncharted 4. Hey, up we go. Oh. Hey. For a second there, I thought that I'll fall down. Oh, Miss Fraser.
Nearly there. Here's our three symbols. Well, that took less time than I expected. Shiva's axe. Let's see here. Aimed right at those Hoysala ruins. It's an old fortress. Tucked
Damn.
Into the mountainside.
Damn.
I'll just mark that on the map with an axe. And behind door number two. Huh. Wonder what that could be. For future reference.
Trident.
Let's see what's behind the trident wall. Another old fortress. Just beyond those waterfalls.
Pretty.
Mark on the map for you.
Those waterfalls are very pretty. Very cool. Can I open this? No, I can't. This is the bow, so This is the last one that we need. Can I open those ones? No. So let's actually open this one then.
Last but not least, the Bodor. And another old fortress. Sitting smack dab in the middle of the lake bed. I'll jot a bow on the map in that spot.
Why every single door is open? Oh, it's an elevator.
I should have looked for a call button before climbing up.
That's cool. Hi, Nadine. Back.
Well, was it worth the climb?
And then some. Found the three symbols.
Really?
Yep. Each one was pointing towards a different fortress. Those will be the best places to look.
Perfect.
So, I think I'm gonna leave this video here. Mostly because I'm tired as fuck. But, yeah, this is... Actually, I'm enjoying this very much. I wasn't so sure because Uncharted, to some extent for me, is Drake. But I think Chloe as a main character is very fitting. Her dialogue, especially with a kid at the start of the game, was just perfect. So yeah, thank you everybody so much for watching, and if you have any comments, leave them down in the comment section below. And I'll see you in the next one. Take care.